Like, for example, osteoporosis. Because when you see bones, right, you think of, like, Flintstones or, like, the old people who wear...
Prehistoric.
So we tried to make it more street fashion.
Yeah, street.
When we started out, we had necklaces only. Then in our second collection, we have harness and rings and hats. Maybe in our next collection, we're trying to make bags.
In the start, no one really thought it was gonna work.
Yeah.
Like our family would say, but what are you doing? Because we listen, but we want to filter, and then really want this one to do everything.
That's what we learned with the whole job.
Yeah, being creative.